A former Kern County Sheriff's deputy accused of stealing from people he arrested took a plea deal today. 17's Olivia LaVoice is in our newsroom with more. Olivia?
Well, Tammy, former deputy Edward Bermudez was caught red-handed, according to KCSO, when they enlisted an undercover Los Angeles sheriff's deputy to give Bermudez a purse with $1,000 in it. When Bermudez didn't book it into the sheriff's property room and tried to pocket it himself, it confirmed KCSO's suspicions, stemming from numerous allegations from citizens Bermudez had previously arrested. Now, the Kern County District Attorney's Office says a total of 6 civilians accused Bermudez of stealing from them, but only 2 of those claims could be substantiated. As a result, Bermudez was charged with 2 felony counts of grand theft and 1 misdemeanor count of petty theft. Today, Bermudez pled no contest to 1 count of grand theft in exchange for the DA's office dismissing the other 2 counts. Now, at his scheduled sentencing next month, the judge could sentence him to as little as no jail time whatsoever, or he could get a maximum of 1 year. Bermudez has spent virtually no time behind bars as he bailed out very quickly after his arrest last year. The 31-year-old was hired by the sheriff's office in 2011. He was let go as a result of the criminal charges against him. In studio, I'm Olivia LaVoice, 17 News.